I'll show how I use a shaving horse to remove the bark on these rungs of the drying rack. And a draw knife here. And so this is green material, the Scotch Broom. It grows wild and is invasive here in California. So just remove that bark and any little stems that are coming out. Next step is to create 3/8 diameter tenons on the end of these rungs. So that takes a little bit of layout work and then more draw knife and spoke shave.